Yeah, payday two. Let's get it going. Me and you. Straight for the people for YouTube. I gotta turn that shit down. Fucking phone keep going off. Let's fucking go. Alright, everybody, how's it going? It's your boy, Mr. Evernote, coming at you straight from the Notorious Payday crew right here on YouTube. I'm here with my boy, Epic and Elvis. How's it going, y'all? Y'all want to say anything to the lovely, lovely people at home?
No. Wait, no. I got one thing. In 2015, a woman was arrested for masturbating during a screening of 50 Shades of Grey. And women are more likely to search up BDSM porn than men.
I don't think the people at home want to know that information, but that was
and,
funny.
And there's only two genders, so fuck you.
And there's how many genders, you say?
Two.
Male and female. There's apparently two. There ain't no multi-genders, nothing like that?
Nope.
Alright, with that brief segment of the day, welcome to Payday. Payday the Heist 2. I'm here with my crew with my boys. Alright, y'all, so we're gonna hop up into the... Oh, goddamn. Today we're gonna be doing the Alesso Heist. Loud, proud, guns blazing out. Alright, y'all, so we're gonna fire this bad boy up.
I sent you an invite.
Oh, I thought. Okay. Alright, you already sent it. Go ahead and send it again.
Again? Alright.
Yeah, before we get this bad boy. Oh my god, Elvis, that fucking mask. You're gonna give the people at home nightmares. Anywho, before we get this bad boy going, you guys wanna say what you're running, say what the weapons you're running, the equipment you're running. Fucking joke.
Elvis, you go first. Yeah.
Hold on, if you're wearing the fucking chains mask, then who the hell am I? Like, what? Alright, y'all, so as you know... Okay. Alright, y'all, so as you know, I'm running the Falcon Rifle as my primary, and I'm running Jacket's Piece as my secondary. Got my melee, the Shinsaku Katana, and got my throwable, the Dynamite. Perk deck of running is the Grinder. 7 out of 9 already completed. Gotta get a little bit more XP so I can complete it. Got the skills going, you know, 43 in Enforcer, 33 in Fugitive, only got 5 in Mastermind. Got the lightweight ballistic armor as my armor, and my equipment throwable is the ammo bag, cause you know we're gonna need ammo bags. Don't forget the boombox mask, cause I feel like a badass in the boombox mask. So Epic, you don't wanna tell the people what you're using?
I'm running a heavy crossbow with explosive bolts and a Gruber Kutz pistol with a flash hider, a pocket laser, laser grip, no sight, and a long slide. As my throwable, I have the Molotov cocktail, my equipment, first aid kit, and my perk is Rogue.
Alright, so you know the setup, you know the skills, you know the melee, you know the bills. We're gonna get this some bitch going. The Alesso Heist difficulty overkill contact left 1 day experience 311,000 to 823,000 job payout for 4,650,000.
All right,
let's get it fucking going.
Just saying, if we lose this size, I blame Elvis for everything. Even if I was down first.
Yeah, you're the host, so if you so we fuck up, guest. That's on you. That's you're all on guest, you. So. You're the guest.
Oh, I thought we were stealthy this.
Aw, goddamn, Epic.
No, I'm just kidding. That's how my, that's how it goes over here, man.
I was gonna say. Oh, I'm glad y'all got the fucking first aid kits over there on deck.
Yeah, 14, so fuck you. I see, I'm already blaming you because you only got 4 first aid kits.
Well, 4 is better than none, so. Alright, y'all, so y'all know the characters. Character I'm playing as always, is the lovely, also respectable, also attainable Chains. We also got Epicontroller as so-called Elvis as Wolfie. Are you gentlemen ready?
Motherfucker stole my character.
You.
Wolf used to be my main. I know, but Wolf was my main before I bought it, so fuck you.
Wait, I was?
Nah.
Oh, Wolfie, okay. Alright, let's fucking go. Let's do this. Alright, loud and proud, guns blazing now. Everybody get down to the ground.
I'm not with them. Help me. Oh, it's not. Someone.
Get down to the ground. Get down to the ground.
I'm already fucking up because my controller is fucking almost dying. Follow me. Follow me. How about you get down?
Get down to the ground. Where'd you keep going?
Help me. Help.
Yeah, we got you. We got you.
Oh, I like the song. Oh, what the fuck?
Yeah, there's always a guy in here. Oh, you got that? Alright.
I never really took out this guy.
I took him out every time. Damn near every time.
I never do. I just obey the cameras.
You just used to doing the cameras?
Oh, wow. Hold up.
How long are we gonna be in here? All right, if you ever in a predicament where you gotta be waiting a long period of time, it's always nice to throw out an ammo bag. Never know when you're gonna need that, especially when the power goes out.
See, I already blame Elvis. Ooh. He should've got the power.
Yeah, look at the grinder perk deck at work. Whenever you give out damage, you're gonna be getting that health back, filling that health back. You saw I was already 3/4 of the way gone, but now it's fully back and I'm always strong. Shit, boy.
How does this work? I got 2 fucking lasers.
You got 2 lasers?
One's higher, one's lower.
Cause one's in your gun and the other one isn't. All right, so we're gonna be in here for a good 150 odd seconds. Always good to let your team know what's going down. Don't want to leave nobody in the dark.
I'm in the dark. Help.
Got a shield going. Got a shield going.
Wait, hold on. I'll try to get a cop right now. Fuck. Alright, got a cop.
Oh, hell no. Back up. Do some of that sword play. Not today. Get down to the ground. Get down to the ground.
Oh god.
Oh, you converted somebody? Alright, cool. Mm-hmm. Are you fine, gentlemen? Want to talk about y'all perk decks a little bit?
Yeah, I'll go for it.
Got a taser, taser. Ooh, shit.
My perk deck basically increases my chance of dodging bullets, and that's why I have no armor on. You Elvis, what are you running?
We got ourselves a taser, taser, taser. You know, usually the computer server room that we have to go to is normally at the bottom, but I guess that's only for when you're doing it on the hard or easy difficulty.
Yeah, we have to put the fucking stuff in, so.
All right, we got less than a minute left on that countdown.
What's wrong with this cop, dude? I swear to God, man.
What do you mean, what's wrong with him?
Look at his outline. Look at him.
Oh, yeah, I noticed that, too. Looks like he ain't got no head. Oh, shit.
God, power.
Oh, shaboy, shaboy. Oh, that grinder perk deck always comes in a clutch.
I get the computer.
All right. I'm getting it.
I'll just rush out of this.
Alright, another 45 seconds and counting. Oh, it's good to be stocked up on ammo. You never know when you're gonna need that ammo.
You never know if you need to dodge. So.
Get down to the ground. Get down to the ground. I know you're gonna be in trouble.
Hey guys, did you know you could come out here? How you doing?
Look at this. Come out where?
From the balcony. Oh, what the fuck is this sniper trying to shoot me from? Ah, I see him.
Ooh, this boy. Mm-mm, you can't kill me. Can't kill me.
1 second. Done.
It's done? Oh! Get up out of here, Taser.
Oh, bitch, I forgot we need
Tasers with the lasers. Can't have no tasers. Shield! Shield's out! Shield down! Shield down! Alright, find that C4. Find that C4. Alright, y'all. So when it comes to the Alesso Heist, next part is coming up to finding that C4. Whenever you're running about into the Alesso Heist, you're gonna be looking for these here doors. Well, not just these doors in Pacific. Whenever you do this heist, the doors are always different. But the doors you know you have to look for is the ones with the red X's next to them. All right, guys, hey, I found the doors. They're right outside. That's perfect for us. Normally, there would be other doors. Hey, let me try finding you another door so y'all can be getting...
There's five doors.
So you can be getting the gist. Oh, now there's five doors? Damn, that's more than usual, but I guess they increased the amount every time. Oh, y'all didn't even open these doors. Hold on, I'll do it.
Open this one.
How do you have your weapon out?
You have yours out too.
Oh, but I can't shoot.
Nope.
Ain't that a bitch. All right, as soon as y'all pop these bad boy doors open, you're gonna be searching these little boxes for the C4. Keep searching. It's bound to be in here or else that door would have been marked. Shield. Gotta get that dynamite for that shield.
Oh, no, wait.
My bad. I didn't know you was in there. Alright, you got it. I got it. Alright, we gotta get the rest. Dozer! Gotta get that C4 for the dozer!
That's mine. Oh, hey.
Oh, I hit a civilian.
Oh, here, it's nice stuff. Alright, dead.
Alright, look for the doors.
I was found one, I think. No, he didn't. Look for this. Look. No, get your way out of here, man. stop. Pick, locking the door. That you're wasting your time. That's not.
Hold on, hold on. He found a bad door. He found a bad door. Let me see. Oh,
no,
shit.
No, no, he did it. Look for the red. Come here.
Taser, 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 taser. Look. All right, y'all. So whenever y'all looking for these doors, have you seen previously? If you see a green door with the red X about right here, that's your door to go into. But if you did what Elvis did, you would be lockpicking the wrong door. If you lockpick this here door, then it's not gonna be in there. You're wasting your damn time. So that's why you continue running about. Oh, he lockpicked this one. Oh, that's funny as fuck. But yeah, so you just keep looking around, keep running about throughout the whole job. It's not just gonna be on the same level that you found the door so you can override security, but it will be elsewhere. It won't be upstairs, it won't be downstairs, it will be everywhere. So you gotta keep looking about.
That's the reason I fucking hate this heist.
What's wrong with this heist? It's a good heist. I like this heist. Pays out good if you're doing on a normal difficulty.
It's good if you're stealthy, man, and you get to fucking teabag around the song. Alright?
See you back around to the song.
Well, the song is playing. I usually teabag because I'm just fucking it.
Alright, they found the closet.
Yep, there you go. Yep. Oh, I need to take a little screenshot moment. Elvis first story. The other two are back here.
Oh, hell no.
The other two are back here.
Oh, okay. Jacket's getting tased. Okay. When it comes to Payday the Heist 2, you'll never. When it comes to Payday the Heist 2, AIs always matter. AIs, hashtag AI lives matter. Yeah, there we go. Found the rest. Found the other doors. I got you. Alright, pick that lock. Yo, where you at, Elvis? Alright, cool. These are the last two doors. Alright, look for it.
Jacket's leaving me help.
Hey, you the one who want that electronic freak around you. Alright, I got the C4. That's all of it. Ooh, this boy right here.
Oh, hey, look up.
Hey, look, cop. Alright, y'all, so whenever you grab the C4, collect all the C4, check all the rooms you need to check, grabbing the C4. What you want to do is you want to run out, go to the starting area where you first initially came into the heist. What you're going to do, instead of running up the stairs like how we did to go to the server room, you're going to come downstairs to the GenSec area. You're going to run past the GenSec area.
You can come back here, the stairs right here.
Oh, the stairs? Really? I never knew that. Mm-hmm. But yeah, what you're going to do is you go run down here. You can come straight down here. You see these little areas, you're gonna put down your C4, whatever C4 you got. If you don't have no C4, that won't help. So since I have 4 C4, I'm gonna put down 4 C4s in any location. Epicontroller has 4 C4, so he's gonna put down the 4 C4 in any location. And Elvis got 2, so he's gonna put the last two in any location.
I was wondering why I couldn't move.
You got in the forklift. All right, because these C4 locations are pretty high up, you gotta get the forklift, whip it out, hop up on the forklift, and put the C4 down.
And then we're gonna have one. All right,
got this one. Nah, we won't have one extra, because you gotta put down all the C4.
Well, I think it's like an escape thing.
What, escape artist?
Well, hold on, I'll show you.
Alright, so it's basically just a rinse and repeat of this here little here area. You're gonna run over, put down the C4. Hmm. Okay, I put down all my C4. Elvis still got C4. Epic still got C4. Yeah. Now I'm just waiting on them to put down their C4.
Click on. Elvis put it down. Oh, he looked quicker.
Cloaker? Hashtag fuck the cloakers. Check out the cloakers.
Oh, let's put down your C4. There we go. Yeah, see, look, there's 3 to put down. And I have 4. An extra. Fuck.
Oh yeah, cause no, you don't carry around C4, do you?
No.
We got ourselves a shield. Right. Got two shields. And a taser. Fuck the tasers.
I can't fucking do the pyrotechnics, fuck you.
Oh hell. I'm getting tased.
No.
Oh, I'm getting double tased. Yeah, gotta love that laser, gotta love that hip fire. Oh hell no, we got ourselves a cloaker. Fuck the cloakers. Hashtag fuck the cloakers. Alright. Now after you put down all your C4, you're gonna run upstairs. Run, oh dozer! We got a dozer.
Where the fuck is this fucking thing? Oh, we're here. Oh shit.
Ooh, gotta love that grinder perk deck. Ah shit, Elvis is down, Elvis is down, Elvis is down.
Should I come back down?
Oh, you already went up? Goddamn. Well, yeah, because the Elvis is right here, and I can't exactly get him with this dozer. Oh, hell, I got a taser on me.
Shit.
All right. Gotta throw down an ammo bag.
Yeah, Elvis. Get Elvis. Get Elvis.
I can't get Elvis. Oh, God. Damn, I was right there. I was right fucking there. My bad.
Where the hell is it? Okay, right here.
I'm a little bit pinned, so can you do it? Can you hack the pyro console?
I could. Oh.
Oh, you're back down here?
Sure.
Oh, wait, there's stairs. Yeah. I gotta load that berserker.
Alright,
where's that ammo bag? Alright, here it is. Hey, grab some ammo if you need it. Ammo bag over here. Alright, watch out, watch out. We got a shield. Alright, we gotta get the hell up out of here. Where's the stairs at?
Over here. Over here. Yeah.
Alright, I'm heading over to the thing. Where you at?
Oh shit, over here.
Alright, where you at?
I don't know. I lost. Okay, wait, sweet.
Oh wait, that's, oh yeah, that's right. We gotta go back up from where the server room was. But yeah, the next step to this heist is whenever you finish putting down the C4, next step is to go up to the pyro console, start up the pyrotechnics, so that way when the music is going, the music is blaring, you'll be hitting that C4, blowing up everything down below.
Alright, I'll do the pyrotechnics.
Alright, I'll try to keep them off you. Alright y'all, so now we're gonna set down the laptop. And now we're gonna put on a show. Alright, we only need one person to handle the pyrotechnics. Everybody else, cover that one guy.
Everybody else needs to look at the fucking screen. Look, right there. Look, even a jacket's looking at the screen.
Looking at the screen?
Up here?
Not even three words, but okay. Who need accuracy when you got a laser?
It's all right.
I'm shooting at a plant. Why am I shooting at a plant?
Can you look around for a fire extinguisher? You know, right? Fuck.
I don't see it.
Look around. There should be one because we might need it. Oh, found it. Okay. I'm at, alright. I know where it is. Just fixing these things up real quick.
We got shields, we got shields. Length of shield.
Okay. I got you. You got more?
Yeah, okay, I got him. Go ahead, go ahead.
Oh shit, it's fucking on fire. Yep, that's why we need a fire extinguisher, boy.
I thought you found it.
Yeah, I found it, it's right here.
Oh, well, put it out.
I'm just gonna take it.
Huh?
Why can't I just pee on it?
Why can't you just pee? That's disgusting.
Oh shit.
Oh hell. Get down to the ground. Alright, we got a shield, got a shield. Damn. Gotta flank him. Hit it. Middle and right console.
Got it.
Alright, so when it comes down to the part of... What are you doing? Did you hit it?
Yeah, I hit it.
Alright, so when it comes down to this part, hitting the pyrotechnics, you gotta put on a good show. So what that means is basically you gotta... Okay, I pushed the button.
Yeah. What was it? Oh, fuck. Left and middle?
Left, yeah. Middle.
Yeah.
Alright, but yeah, as I was saying, when it comes down to this part here, what you gotta do is you gotta put on a good show. Basically, what that means is you gotta run over, put down the, press the buttons, that corresponding buttons. The corresponding buttons will be the left button, the right button, and the middle button on each of the consoles.
Oh shit, I just got left there.
Now over there.
I got a cop right here.
You got a cop?
Don't kill him. Yeah, so we can chase for Elvis. Ah, shit, but we can't trade him yet.
Yeah. We gotta wait.
There's a captain.
Oh, fuck. Where's the captain?
It's in the main lobby.
As always. I ain't got no TNT.
I got, crossbow. Whoops.
Okay, cool.
But,
oh shit. What's up, motherfuckers? Swan song time, baby.
Left in middle, okay. Fucking hell.
Oh, you gotta get me.
Alright, Jackie got you.
Nah, Jackie don't got me. Yeah. We got our fucking shield.
Run.
All right, we're clear.
Watch out, baby.
All right, so now what you gotta do, if you put on a good show, hitting all the buttons in order, you gotta run downstairs back to where you put down the C4 to blow it up, and then you gotta get these saw cutters on them.
Oh fuck.
I'm coming. Get down to the ground.
Alright, when we get down there, I need you to put that ammo bag.
Is ammo bag already down there?
Oh wait, no, there's one right here.
Yeah, that's the first one I put down. I forgot all about it. Get down to the ground.
Time to go get Elvis back.
Hell yeah. We gotta kill that captain. You ready, Elvis?
I'm not.
That's not nice.
Okay. Hold up. Oh, I almost got the captain. Hold up. Alright, got it.
Run back, you got him?
Back. Uh-huh. Fucking ego, get cut now.
Ah, fuck.
Oh, yes, I got one. I got one.
Okay, so the
fuck out of here, man.
Yeah.
Oh shit, run. Fuck that.
You got shields coming.
Good job.
Is he free?
First. Cloaker. Yeah, I
quick, I somebody I take a picture. But yeah, what you're gonna do is you're gonna run down here, back to where you were, back to the Ginsec area, past the Ginsec area where you put down the C4 so you can blow that. So you can blow it up and get all the money out, and then you're gonna take these saw cutters to him.
I can't fucking reach it. Fucking hell, I swear to God, dude. I can never know.
Alright, so what's going on right now is the saw cutters are cutting in the ceiling of the building. And now we're gonna. And now once those saw cutters is finished doing a full 360 all the way around one time, you're gonna, the money gonna fall out, and then we're gonna get this sumbitch out of here. Actually, you know what, now that I think about it, which vent is the best to get this up out of here with? Cause I know you can put the money in a vent.
Yeah.
All right, hold on, I'm gonna figure out what vent is the best.
He's gonna tell us right now, hold up.
Does he really?
Yeah, he tells us whenever we're done getting all the money.
Oh, fuck. Oh, nope. I'm stuck in here. Haha, I'm out, bitches. It's your boy. Can't stop me. All right, so right now we're just getting all the money, stacking up all the money. Gotta make sure it's a nice distance away from the exit. Here, I'll take care of the money. You guys make sure y'all get these saw cutters underway.
Just bag it and Bane would tell us how or which vent we will throw it in.
Oh, see, I never noticed that. I didn't know that apparently Bane tells you what vent to go through. I just carried it all up the stairs and... Is that the one?
Came back.
Yeah, I just carried it all upstairs.
Okay, both of you should go get the zipline set up.
How do we get the zipline set up? Don't we gotta put the money on there?
Yeah, we just set it up.
Wait, you gotta put the zip line on there?
Uh-huh.
Ah, fuck me.
The main lobby.
Yeah, I'll get it. Alright, so now you gotta get the zip line set up. Normally it'd be set up by the time I get up here, so I just think, oh yeah, you just gotta put it up there. Alright, so yeah, you also gotta get the zip line set up so that way you can get the money up out of there. Now, the main bitch about this heist that I do not like is that you gotta run all the way the fuck up, back upstairs, just so you can secure all the money, because if you don't, the fucking cops will throw down all the money, or throw out all the money, and the more bags you lose, the more loot you're missing out on. Sure, because we're doing this on the overkill difficulty, we're gonna be paid out $4,600,000. It's always nice to have more money. No such thing as too much money.
Alright, I just need Joe to cut a little bit more and then he'll tell us which one.
Alright, so keep it busy, keep it busy, keep it tight.
Why am I, oh my fucking god.
Oh shit. Would you look at that? Me and the bad guy was fucking reloading our guns at the same time. No, we're not fucking. Shut up.
That's all I heard, okay. From you.
That's nasty.
Wait, which one did I set up first?
Yo, this is gonna have to be a fucking two-part video. Because the fucking gameplay is...
You could put them both in the same thing. How do you edit?
I don't know, that's the funny part.
So, you should download, SHAREfactory.
I did, but I don't know how to, like, work it, you know?
When you start a project, it's got... You just select took, and, yes, guys. It, like, turns out to be, like, one whole video.
Yeah. I also wanted to cut out parts of my own intro because, you know, one part was really, really too long. Like, way too long.
Yeah.
But overall, it was good. But I blame Elvis. Fucking Elvis. Plaguing my intro video. How dare you, fiend.
Okay. Run over the fucking cop. Fuck you.
All right, back it up, back it up, back it up. Gotta bag it up, baby. Wait, we still got more? Or is that it?
All right, then, never mind. The lobby's just best right here, then. Let's go in the lobby.
All right, so now what we're gonna do is we're gonna grab our bags. We're gonna throw it at their vent. What's up? I don't want y'all in here right now, so. No.
I'm telling you.
No.
I don't have a bag. I stole your bag. Fuck you. Shit. This is literally like 90% of my videos right here, moving bags. Alright, time to go get our loot.
So now we threw the, alright, so now we threw the money in the vent, in the corresponding vent that leads straight up to the lobby. Now what you're gonna do is you're gonna run up, real quick, like, straight upstairs.
Are you fucking kidding me?
What happened?
Captain fucking shield. Got him. Fuck you.
Alright, so you're gonna run up here, shield. Straight up to the top.
Someone needs to get those fucking snipers before they kill us all.
Who? A sniper? Where is he?
They're gonna be here. There. Come on.
Yeah, look at all that money, all that loot.
You guys fucking, the fuck?
Yo, you wanna
put
you
on
wanna...
a zipline? I'll go on the top floor.
Alright.
Hey.
Here, so. Who's gonna be down here? Elvis.
You too.
Come down here. Put it up on there. Teamwork, communication. Teamwork makes the dream work. What you doing, Elvis? No, what? You supposed to put it on the thing. Put it on the zip line. What are you talking about? Here, I'll throw the bags at you. Just put them on a zip line.
Hold on, I'm gonna try to hit a sniper. I got it. I got a check up here, so.
Alright, cool. You're not alone. Hold on, motherfucker,
on,
who's shooting me? We got fire going, We got fire going. Let's get it going.
Oh shit, what the fuck?
You right up there?
No, I'm not alright. I'm getting flash pain each second.
Well, as soon as I finish these bags, getting them to Epic, I'll run up there and help
God.
You.
Oh my god. Alright. I just got flash pain, so
Watch out behind you. Yo, there's so many fucking bags. I'm excited.
I'm not. We only got 8 bags out of fucking like 9. Oh yeah.
Well, we have a shitload of bags down here, so. So we're going as fast as we can.
We already got 6,225,000 as our BD.
That's not bad.
That's really bad.
Well, take him out.
Where?
Bulldozer down here. Got a shield down here.
Ah, shit, I hear a taser.
Yeah.
You guys. Oh, shit, and I hear it coming towards me.
Well, be careful. I haven't seen no cloaker yet. Have y'all seen a cloaker?
No, not yet.
Alright, come on. Alright, how many bags are left? I think there's one more. Let's carry the last bags up. Or we could
crazy.
Just.
Nah. Oh, hey, look, taser. Oh my! There's a whole fucking squad up here.
Alright, let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Fuck them, let's go. Go, 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 go. You behind me? You behind me? Oh shit, that taser was right behind me. Let's go.
Look at
the money. Hell yeah. That's what I'm talking about, baby. Look at that. 4,650,000 contact pay, 2,835,000 bag loot. Crew survived 499K with that, earning it.
That's a lot of fucking XP.
Yeah, look at that experience. Tasty, tasty experience. Succulent experience. Getting your boy to level 70. 71. Oh, go for 72. Dude, what if 78? Oh, you skipped it. Alright, pick a card, any card. Give me a weapon mod.
Oh, no. Yes, on 2 mans.
Yeah, got that 80k cash bonus, baby. That's what I'm talking about. See, if you got a crew knowing what they're doing, shit, you can get through it hella quick.
That was actually pretty quick, yeah.
Alright, y'all, so that'll do it here. Mr. Evernote. Elvis R95. Epic Troller 21. Alright, y'all, anything y'all want to say to the lovely people before we sign off?
I got one thing. Did you know that a female hyena's penis is larger than a male's? It's because the kid is so big, it's considered a penis.
That's fucking disgusting. Alright, y'all, so thank you for watching the video. Like, comment, subscribe, comment with your favorite part of the video, share it with your friends, like already, subscribe if you're new to the channel. We'll catch you all in the next video. It's your boy!